Exciting match. He clinched it here down here in the middle rounds, or the middle courts, and you guys are going to the finals.
Yeah, we've always had very, very competitive close matches with them, and to be in the semis against them, and they were the top seed for all the obvious reasons. I think they were the strongest team, and to beat them speaks volumes for us, our guys, and their efforts. So I couldn't be happier.
You guys played really well in the doubles, also in singles. What do you take that into tomorrow's matchup?
Well, certainly the doubles was big, as it typically is in so many of these close matches. That way you've only got to win half the singles, and that gave us some momentum. And we did get behind on, I think, four of the first six sets in the singles, but we were able to turn some matches around and really fought hard. And again, the guys showed a lot of resolve. So we're excited to be back in the finals again.